One. And then for research question two, how do EFA pupils of different races, socioeconomic status, and mobile device familiarity view the use of the online game as a tool to enhance their vocabulary learning? Okay, so this part for to address research question two, I have divided students' responses or the data into two parts. The first one is to discuss participant experience, and the second one is discussing participant perception. Okay, so for students, the participant experience, I have conducted most of the data were obtained from classroom observation and written interview. So I have two items. I have two items for classroom observation, which is question one, easy access to WoW, and then face difficulties. So during classroom observation, I have asked the students to raise their hands if they have easy access to WoW. So most of the so I have grouped them into race, socioeconomic status, and levels of familiarity. So for easy access to WoW, the race may not majority of Malay and Indian have easy access to WoW. For socioeconomic status, the T20 groups have easy access to WoW, while levels of familiarity, the high levels of familiarity have easy access to WoW. And for question two, this is the opposite, which one of the group have the most participants that face difficulty, and most of the participants who answers are from the Orang Asal community. While for socioeconomic status, all three of the group somewhat face difficulties. And then for levels of familiarity, there are medium and low levels of familiarity who face difficulties in using WoW throughout the study. So for question WoW easy access, majority of the participants gain positive learning experience through the adoption of WoW in vocabulary learning. And based on the researchers' field notes, majority of the participants from the Malay, Indian T20, M40 high and low level of familiarity managed to complete all the units in WoW. You see, this is the transcription of the participants' response. So the first one is, I usually do it right after I got home from school. This is from P1, Malay, M40, and medium familiarity. I use my own phone so I can play WoW even on school nights. Yes, I can play it anytime. I usually play it right before I sleep so I can play it while relaxing. I never miss any of the games in WoW. I'm always the first to complete. I can play it anytime during my free time, usually in the evening. I like it when teacher give WoW as homework. It is better because you do not have to write. You can just answer in the game. It is easy to use. And then also some other responses from the students which indicate that they have experienced the use of WoW and they found it easy to access. And then most of the participants mentioned that they have easy access because they have their own phone, and also because they can play it anytime, which indicate that they have no particular problem with the internet connection, and also because some of them who said that it is easy, the game is easy to use. Okay, and then so for next item, which is facing problems when accessing online games. So for this part, there's quite a lengthy explanation. This one is longer. This part is longer. Okay, so the first part, I talk about that only a small number of participants from Orang Asal group, B40, and low familiarity with mobile devices have completed all the units in WoW. So these groups of participants experience less favorable experiences using WoW, and these are the reasons. Okay, so the first problem, participants include incompetency faced by the for the first problem faced by the participants is the incompetency in language, their incompetency in language and lack of access to mobile phones. So the participant in this part, the participants elaborated on their inability to complete more complicated games, which tests on their spelling, word meanings, and synonyms due to their incompetency in the English language. So WoW games are designed to help their vocabulary, however, some questions require them to comprehend sentences for them to fill in the blanks with the correct vocabulary. So in that kind of game, it might be quite difficult. They may they did face several challenges in which they don't understand the sentences for them to answer and fill in the blanks. Okay, so these are the responses from participant 3, which are orang asli. I did not complete the difficult games because I cannot remember how to spell. Some words are long. It's difficult for me. So since the words are variety in length, so some of them are quite long. So it might be so it is proven to be difficult for some of the participants. I have so next participants, I have tried doing it, but I don't understand the sentences. Next, it's difficult, especially fill in the blanks with the sentences. I don't know how to read English. I don't know the meaning in Malay. So for participant 4, this mostly majority of the participants who are weak in English, they depend on the translation of the word by word in Malay. So it's quite difficult for them to finish, to complete games with sentences. There are a few games which are difficult for me to do. I don't know who to ask. Okay, so the participant mentioned that they have difficulties due to the language incompetency and having no one to refer to. Okay, so for this part, I have included that the students, that the in the research field notes, the researcher noticed that participants were seen struggling with the language during the observation of pre and post test. Researcher noticed that participants were unable to complete pre and post tests on their own, and they were seen trying to copy answers from each other. Next one, this is the next concern. The most significant concern of using WOW in vocabulary learning among year 5 pupils is the accessibility issue. So the students have disclosed this issue based on their responses in all three instruments, in written interview, in classroom observation, and also in focus group interview. They have repeatedly mentioned the issue with accessibility. So there were two main concerns in accessibility. The first one is lack of access to mobile device, and the second one is lack of access to good internet connection. And then the researcher also noted that highest number of participants who experienced a lack of access was from the Orang Asal and B40 group. So most of these responses are from the B40, participants from B40 and Orang Asal group. However, there are also several responses from the other groups. However, there are not many of them, many responses. Okay, so for the first review of response, the researcher concluded that the issue of limited internet access may be due, the participants noted that almost all response from the Orang Asal participants were about having issue of poor internet connection. So the researcher concluded that limited internet access may be due to the location of the Orang Asal residents. Since the areas that they reside in are quite far from the town. The first participant is participant 13, orang asli, orang asal, P16, orang asal, P6, orang asal, P17, orang asal, and P3 are orang asal group, orang asal participants. The first participant, at my house, the internet is slow. Sometimes I have to wait and try a few times when the line is better. Many of us have the same problem with the internet. Our neighborhood is difficult to get access. Okay, so the next, P16, the internet, our housing area is quite poor, teacher. Multiple houses share the same Wi-Fi. Next one, from P6, the games took some time to connect. My father said that the connection at our area is terrible. So again, all three participants mentioned about having terrible connection, mainly because of their living area. I did not often play the game because the connection was barely available. I need to wait for it to load for a long time. Usually at night, it is faster, but at night, my mother does not allow me to play for a long time. Okay, for P3, I can use my mother's phone, but the internet is not very good at my house. We have to share sometimes, so it slows down because many people are using it. Okay, so most of the responses from Orang Asal are about the internet connection, and also the lack, several of them from was about the lack of mobile devices. So this is about responses from other groups, which is P4 Malay, P11 Indian, P15 Malay, P10 M40 and low familiarity. Okay, so these participants also reported to have problems with with access regarding internet connection. So I was often frustrated with the slow internet connection, which causes the game to load for some time. I like playing the games, but I do not prefer to use it. I want to save my internet data. So this participant mentioned about not liking to use the use internet use online games because it requires internet connection. I have limited data in my phone. I can only play when there is Wi-Fi. I do not want to use my phone data again. It's about saving their internet data because it's hardly available for them. And then the problem with using WoW is that it uses mobile data. Mobile data is expensive to buy. Okay, so next, several other participants from B40 and low familiarity groups described their experience as inferior as they had to use their parents' mobile phone. So the next concern is using participants who are using their parents' mobile phone to access. So they have limited access also because they have to use other people's phone. So for these responses, there are also several of the participants who mentioned in participant 4 mentioned that I share my mom's phone with my younger and older sister. Participant 6 mentioned, I don't have a phone. I use my mother's phone for studying, but she came home late. And then participant 3, I have to wait after my father used the phone for work. Participant 14, I don't use WoW frequently because I rarely use handphones at home. When it's needed, I can only use my parents' phone, but for a limited time. Participant 11, I only do some games. I use my parents' phone at home after work. I cannot use it all the time. For participant 10, I am sharing the phones with my sister and brothers. Usually, I wait until they are finished. And then next, I cannot use the phone often. My father uses the phone for work. And then lastly, sometimes my phone hang when I was playing. I don't like when that happened. So most of them did mention most of them mentioned about having limited access due to difficulties to use as they had only used their parents' mobile phones. So in this part, I have talked about that accessibility is not limited to B40 and low familiarity group. It also affected other groups. However, it's not very significant. The responses from P9 and P2, who are both from the T20 group. There are two responses from T20 group. The first one, participant 9, mentioned that I don't own a phone. I'm not allowed to. My father does not want me to be distracted. I can use the phone on weekends. So these responses were mentioned after further investigation to participant 9. In online learning, when school closes due to the pandemic, I can use the phone at night after my father comes home from work. When I play, I use the Wi-Fi. The connection is okay. Most of the time, it's fast. So from this, the responses from the participant 9, she clearly stated that she has a good internet connection. The only issue is lack of access to mobile device. Participant 2, on the other hand, who is also a participant from T20, used her own phone to use WoW. However, she faced similar problem of poor internet connection. So it's different for the two participants. However, they both faced the problem, some struggle in using WoW. However, it may not be that significant.